In this video, I'm gonna show you how to enable OpenGX Sidebar. It is very quickly and very easy. The first thing you need to do is open your OpenGX, okay? And you need to click at the top right corner on this option, Easy Setup, okay? Then you will see several options right here. You need to swipe down until you find Go to Full Browser Settings, okay? Click on top and you will see several options again. The option that interests us is this one's features. Okay, so on top of browser features and here at the top right corner, you will search for sidebar. So sidebar, you will find sidebar and manage sidebar. Click here and here you will see these options show sidebar. Okay, if your option is turned off, you need to turn on. Okay, and you will see your sidebar right here. Okay. Here you can also customize the elements of your sidebar, okay? So if you want to put the Discord, click on this button, turn on. If you want to put downloads, click, and so on, okay? If you want to turn off, just click on the square, and you turn off too. I hope I help you on how to enable the OpenGX sidebar. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.